Hello everyone. I'm back to work on day 41. I already dug out a few things. I'm going to look for an image. And I'm going to work on my collage, so I'll be back after a while.
Thank you.
Day 41 is finished. I like parts of this one and I don't like parts of it. So, you know, that's the way it is sometimes. I like how the hole in the painted paper is laid over the image, but I'm not exactly sure that I'm in love with the whole thing as a complete piece. I go back and forth with that, but that's okay. It's about learning. 1001 Ways to Creativity. And I'm going to read you a quote. Sometimes, in order to create, you must first have the courage to destroy. And, you know, you have to be able to cut up and tear up a book if you're going to make a collage or do something like that. So, yeah, I can see that one. Anyways, guys, I hope you have a great afternoon. Have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.